I've been to so many places. I've been to Larne, which I first called it Larne. And then I was at Ballymena, and I called it Ballymart, but I know that now. And today I'm going to, by the time I leave here, I'm going to know the name of this. Carrickfergus. Yes. Brilliant. About five. All right. Rock and roll. We're here as part of Beyond Skin. A project really is parts of arts dialogue to communicate with the young people, to promote diversity, culture, accepting people as they're growing up to go to the next level in their lives.
I'd like to dedicate this sound, music, to all the teachers that you have here, who have, and all the people who have organized this. The mothers. Those who gave birth to you, those who haven't, those who have looked after you.
A majority of the kids, actually all the kids that we're having at this time, over 2,000 children, going to a secondary school their next academic year. So it's just to prepare them for the next level, to go to a different, you know, bigger world, because it's so, primary school is a bit nudge, and you go to high school and you go, oh my God. So that's really cool. And just to be, to promote the different cultures, different religion, different diversity, the color of your skin makes no difference, the religion makes no difference, where you come from makes no difference, we all talk different languages. So here today we've got myself from Zanzibar, Tanzania, presenting Swahili stroke Sheffield glass. We've got Nikos is from Greece via Belfast.
The week was interesting. It was fun. Being and cooperating with my colleagues here, it was amazing. I just enjoyed it with Mim and with Jan and with Dave. It was a good time. And playing music with people that understand music.
And we've got Davey Belfast, via Belfast.
Good? Are you really good?
Today we're in Carrickfergus, and we'll be just doing a 20-minute, 30-minute workshop. We'll play some songs and some interactive performances with the kids, maybe get some of them up singing. And basically they can see, without having to say too much, that there are musicians from different parts of the world playing together. So, you know, you're breaking down barriers without actually having to say too much. It's just more physically playing and performing together.
Right, here's the day. You can scream as much as you want. Up to three, go!
And then we've got Jan, who's from Slovakia. Have I got that right? Via Belfast.
Ahoy!
Can you say ahoy?
Music connects people. That's the key. That's the one of the best key to use for kids.
Are you having a great time so far? Are you wiser than you were this morning? Just a little bit forward, yeah? So you've got some space. Because you're going to dance, aren't you, and sing. Bakora. Be flat, be flat. Give me all of them. Bakora. C major. Bakura. Last it. And the last one is A minor. Bakura. So back. Together, clap.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank great you so time. Much. Thank you. On behalf of Beyond Skin, we thank you, and we are saying to you all, please keep the creativity going in your lives. Please, open the mind and be happy. We love you.
All right, everyone, one more time for Beyond Skin.
And the children really enjoyed themselves, took a very active part in the dancing, enjoyed Beyond Skin.
My name is Simon McLean and I'm Vice Principal and P7 teacher at Woodlawn Primary School in Carrickfergus. Today's event, hosted by the Good Relations Department of the Mid and East Antrim Borough Council, has been phenomenal for our children because it's really teaching them that their neighbours are their friends, and that even though we are strangers to begin with, we become really, really great friends. Having Beyond Skin come was a phenomenal opportunity for our children to engage in music and to realise how music can break down barriers. It's really an opportunity for our children to see this is something that I've never experienced before, but I really like it and I want to find out more. So we're hoping that our children will go back to school, that they'll be engaging with different ethnicities and different types of music from ethnic backgrounds, and that they too can get an opportunity to see that the children beside them are not so different to them after all.
I thought it was very exciting and it definitely taught me a lot.
I thought it was very fun and very exciting.
Yes, we really, really enjoyed ourselves. It was great fun. Children got involved, enjoyed the food, enjoyed the dancing.
They were fantastic, really good band. All the children were up dancing and they really loved it.